these pretty, pretty people. Look at this ride they have. It's amazing. Look at that. Excitement. We're going to walk in and look at this thing. It's a beast, isn't it? Oh, my goodness. This thing is a full-on, look at this is an aircraft carrier right here. Beautiful. You guys excited?
Yeah.
Awesome.
We'll see you at the restaurant, guys.
All right. Don't get lost like I did.
Oh, man.
What? What am I doing?
Oh,
look. Pictures.
Okay. All right.
All right. Be good. We'll see you at the restaurant. Okay, we'll edit that out of the video. All right, here we are. Martinis. Look at this. Look at this table. Look at that. Bunch of beautiful people here. Look at everyone. Look at everyone. Kelly made it.
Hey. We made it.
What are you getting?
I'm gonna get something like tortellini.
Okay, great.
Yeah. Where's my flowers, by the way? I didn't get a corsage.
I brought you some dandelions.
You did? Excellent.
Yeah, awesome. Ooh, look at those corsages. Those are beautiful.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Ooh,
good
gorgeous.
Job. All right. Very nice. Okay.
So I did well.
So how many bottles of wine do you think? Oh, wait, no.
Hello, Ben.
Drinks, and it like really upset him.
How's prom so far?
It was an RA.
Just as I remembered. It is.
Are the dresses just as you remembered?
Just as I remembered.
Yeah.
Except okay. The girls are prettier.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And how was your date back then?
What, in prom?
Yeah.
I made her mad.
You did? What'd you do?
I did one of those things where I took a friend to prom, and then I saw my ex-girlfriend at prom, and so I, like, danced with my ex-girlfriend. It's not the thing to do. So, if any of you see ex-boyfriends or girlfriends,
yes.
No dancing with them. Don't
That's
even
right.
Acknowledge they're there.
Prom confessions from Ben
Davis. It was
Davis.
Like one of those things where I was like, is anything wrong? And she's like, no.
Oh, which means yes.
We're safe.
Excellent. Good lesson. Yeah. All right, there's Tyler. Tyler and Carrie. Looking lovely, by the way.
Thank you.
All right, what did you guys order here at Martini?
Oh, I got the Primavera.
Oh, yeah.
I'm really excited.
I'm sure it's going to be yummy.
Chicken Carbonara.
Yeah, me too.
Sounds
good. One. Let's meet some friends. And you are?
Caitlin. Sana.
Sana.
Yvette.
And Yvette. And there's Whitney down there. Hey, Whitney. Drew, you're just a ball of light, so wave. Excellent. All right, and is that Megan?
Yes.
Hi, Megan and Daniel. Excellent. And Ben's mound of food.
What? The deliciousness.
What'd you get there, Ben?
The filet.
Uh-huh. Everyone else gets a nice little pasta dish.
Yeah.
And we've got some, what is this, the eggplant parmesan? It's very nice. Yummy. Mm-hmm. Carrie enjoying her Primavera. So sorry. It's going to be a lovely video. Everybody enjoying their meal. Excellent. This is my chocolate mousse torte. I love it. This is Carrie's cheesecake.
So good.
Yummy. Good stuff. Excellent. Ben, what is the tower that you're eating?
Delicious. I love martinis.
It's awesome. We're all enjoying a nice dessert. Just another snack for Tyler, though.
There we were.
Our tummies feel good at Martini Italian Bistro. Cassie did a great time. Did a great job. Our waitress.
Now we're on to prom.
Mm-hmm.
The limo's here. They're walking. Feel good, Drew?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Good. That's good.
Awesome.
Ladies looking good. They ate too much.
Oh! That little left over.
There they are. They're at the prom. Look at that. Beautiful. They're at the prom.
You really don't have to.
What?